So away, first time I'm asking in this, the women's 300 metres. So it's Megan Rogers wearing the Cardiff Met colours, storming into the lead in that first 100 metres, looking great through 150 metres there. She's got a personal best of 40.46, can she get close to that? Through in around about 25 seconds, through 200 metres, looking absolutely sublime off the bend. Megan Rogers, Cardiff Met, her last race of 2014, and looking in superb. It's a new lifetime best unofficially for Megan.